Finding work in this economy, certainly not easy.
But today, you might just be able to find what you need, the help you need to land that job. KMBC 9's Jana, Corrie is in Overland Park with what we can expect there today. Jana, hi.
Good morning to you. We are inside the Overland Park Convention Center where they are beginning to get set up here. You can see some of the tables where some of those employers will be coming this morning. They have 38 that are actually hiring. They have jobs. So if you're hearing this and you're interested, you can still come down if you'd like this morning, though hundreds of people are expected. And we want to talk a little bit more about that, what you need to know if you are interested in coming down, with one of the organizers here, Daryl Boland. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
All right, you said as many as 900 people have already pre-registered?
Yes, that's correct. So we're anticipating a pretty good crowd today with all of the great jobs that we have available.
And really, this is substantial because not only do you know that you have these employers gathered, but you know that they have jobs that they are looking to fill.
Absolutely. One of the things that we did is we asked all of the employers to provide us specifically with all of the jobs that they're going to be hiring for so that we could get that out to the public and let them know. You know, a lot of career fairs, sometimes you kind of hope they have the position that you're looking for, but this one we thought, you know what, we're going to post to the specific position and let everybody know what's available here today.
I think we've seen that before with some job fairs, as you mentioned, where you don't know if there are jobs being offered or not, and people, hundreds still show up because of the economy. Because so many people are looking for jobs, and certainly that will be the case as a lot of people are really in some tough times right now.
Yeah, and it's particularly good that, you know, what ideally what we want to do is match up job seekers with employers for the specific jobs. Kind of like you mentioned, a lot of times it's just kind of have a career fair, hope the right people show up, and we match them together. But we've kind of taken it a step further, and we've posted on multiple websites for all of the positions that are available here today so that we can make that perfect match with the employer and the job seeker.